expand it.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all married and called people, for those who married yesterday, for the new couple, the long and the married today, for those who married tomorrow, for they may still enjoy the pain together, one love and children, a long life, one and friends, and a new day every day in the Spirit.
Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, hear our prayer.
For the lonely old and the lonely young, for the hungry rich and the hungry poor, for the sick and blind, mind and spirit, for the weakness of all of us, and the spirit of the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our loved ones and friends, who walk with us on life's journey, and for those who have gone before us to the other side of life, for the fulfillment of all our good desires, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
These are our words of prayer today, for ourselves and for all human beings. Tomorrow there will be others. Lord God, the beloved of all mankind, who has first loved us, give our words, by your wisdom, the power, so that all things may be accomplished sweetly and gently, for the happiness of all, Christ our Lord.
Amen.